Here it goes!
The Saiyans are a true warrior race! Don't underestimate us!
Big King! Big King!
Sorry, you were wide open, so I just went for it.
You little punk.
Look, you guys have got a choice to make here. Either get off this planet and go home, or you're gonna wind up like your friend here.
Did you hear that, Bertha? This dolt knocks out Raccoon with a lucky shot, and suddenly he's dishing out threats to the likes of us. He's got some nerve. Let's teach this old punk why the Ginyu Force are the most elite warriors in the galaxy. Let's go! Yeah! This is what happens to morons who underestimate the Ginyu Force. How dare you!
This'll end it.
Crush that ball!
Take this!
Don't mind you!
This'll end it.
Crush that ball!
So, this is the guy, huh? His power level's only around 5,000.
That's him, Captain. Don't be fooled. This freak's way stronger than that.
He must be capable of boosting his strength in the midst of combat. From what I can tell, I'd say his true power level is somewhere around 60,000.
60,000? But that can't be. This guy's just a puny Saiyan.
It's not unheard of. He could have a natural talent, or perhaps his abilities have been amplified by a mutation like us. Either way, this battle's sure to be interesting. To think I'd find an opponent that I can finally demonstrate my full power on.
So, are we gonna dance or fight?
Have fun, Kakarot!
Vegeta!
This is gonna be good!
Yeah!
Continue, sir. I will assist.
Damn it. Without Vegeta, this isn't exactly gonna be a cakewalk.
I don't remember asking for help, Birder. I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles. Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize. Understood?
Your strength is unbelievable. Yeah, I think I'll take it.
What do you mean by that?
Change now!
Listen! That's not me, it's Ginyu! Using my body! Vegeta, why? They couldn't even defend themselves!
Shut up! You're too soft-hearted, Kakarot! It's kill or be killed! Now it's time to finish the job! Now die! Fool! Change now!
Please let this work!
What? Oh no! Bastard! How dare you! You ruined everything!
I'm back to being me again!
What? What the hell is going on? What does Kakarot think he's doing?
I better swap with a fresh body and quick! Yours will do, Vegeta!
All or nothing!
What in the world?
Whew! That was a close one.
Now get ready!
Try to hang on just a little bit longer! I'm on my way, guys!
I'm begging you, please! Beat him! For me! For the pride of our race! You must defeat him! Please, he must die by a Saiyan's hand!
For you to beg me for my help, I can only imagine how hard that must have been for you to do. I may have hated you when you were alive, but I always respected your pride. And now, it's time for me to share that pride. Pride in myself. I am a Saiyan that was raised on planet Earth. And in the name of every single Saiyan that you've made suffer, for them and all the people of planet Namek 2, I will defeat you!
And I would just love to see you try.
Both of you, we need to get out of here and quick. We'll only be in the way.
Gohan, come on, hurry!
Please don't die, Dad! Make Frieza pay for what he did!
Take this! Yeah!
I don't know if I've ever felt this excited about the prospect of a battle in my entire life. Now I only need to decide how I kill you.
All right, let's go!
Don't bother!
Get ready to see my real strength!
I was really hoping I wouldn't have to rely on this again. I want to win this fight. My only choice is to gather enough energy for a spirit bomb.
Impossible! This can't be happening to me!
Let's go home. Lucky us, my little spaceship should be able to get us back in just under 6 days.
Bulma's out there somewhere. I totally forgot.
Come on, Krillin, don't freak me out like that. From the look on your face, I thought Frieza'd pop back up.
Yeah, well, just trust me. He's, got nothing on her when she's ticked off.
Don't make me laugh. My body's already mad enough at me as it is!
Planet Namek endured so much strife. But perhaps, at the very least, the Grand Elder and my ancient kinsmen can at last rest peacefully.
Huh? How exactly do you know about the Grand Elder?
Don't lose hope, Piccolo. Now that you're alive again, we can use the Earth's Dragon Balls to bring everybody else back to life. And when we get back, I'd like to speak with Kami about giving Vegeta another chance as well.
You still want to fight against him, don't you?
Well, I did make him a promise. Ouch!
Goku and his friends have defeated the evil Emperor Frieza. Along with Bulma, the five of them triumphantly return home to Earth.
Here goes!
This is what happens to morons who underestimate the Ginyu Force! How dare you!
Yeah!
Eat this!
Get ready to see my real strength!
Yo!
You! How did you sneak up behind me? It's impossible! I'm the fastest warrior in the universe!
Darn it!
Well, I guess the second fastest now, huh? Get ready to see my real strength!
So, this is the guy, huh? His power level's only around 5,000.
That's him, Captain. And I thought the same thing. Don't be fooled.
He must be capable of boosting his strength in the midst of combat. From what I can tell, I'd say his true power level is somewhere around 60,000.
60,000? But this guy's just a bloody Saiyan!
It's not unheard of. He could have a natural talent. Or perhaps his abilities have been amplified by a mutation like us. Either way, this battle's sure to be interesting. To think I'd find an opponent that I can finally demonstrate my full power on.
So, are we gonna dance or fight?
Have fun, Kakarot!
Petita!
This is gonna be good!
Get you set! I'll assist!
Damn it! Without Vegeta, this isn't exactly gonna be a cakewalk!
I don't remember asking for help, Chase! I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles! Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize! Understood?
Take this!
Your strength is unbelievable. Yeah, I think I'll take it.
What do you mean by that?
Change now!
Guys, listen! That's not me, it's Ginyu! Using my body! Vegeta, why? They couldn't even defend themselves!
Shut up! You're too soft-hearted, Kakarot! It's kill or be killed! Now it's time to finish the job! Now die! Fool! Change now!
Please let this work!
What? Oh no! Bastard! How dare you! You ruined everything!
I'm back to being me again!
What the hell is going on? What does Kakarot think he's doing? I better swap with a fresh body and quick! Yours will do, Vegeta!
All or nothing!
What in the world?
Whew, that was a close one.
I don't know if I've ever felt this excited about the prospect of a battle in my entire life. Now I only need to decide how I kill you.
Can't be!
Frieza's alive!
No! Please! Piccolo!
I advise against placing too much stock in your escape, though if you like, I can bring you closer to home!
Krillin! No, Frieza! Don't do it!
Goku!
I think the brat should go next.
You ruthless, heartless bastard!
Go! Take Piccolo with you and get out of here now! Find Bulma, find the spaceship, and go!
But...
do as I tell you right now, before I lose what little sense of reason I have left! His power is expanding even more than his muscles. This really must be 100% of his full power.
Goku, are you listening to me down there?
Quit standing around and finish him!
This is our one chance.
It also may be the only chance I'll ever have to fight him. If he really is the strongest being in the whole universe, I need to see if I can beat him myself.
What did you just say? Goku, listen to yourself! You're out of your mind! There's no point to this!
Krillin can't be brought back to life with the Dragon Balls a second time! And I refuse to take the death of my best friend sitting down! Krillin was my best friend! Frieza took him from me! He killed him in an instant! Like it was nothing!
85% now! 90!
Frieza, just know the only reason I'm letting you reach full power is because I want to beat you at your best, with no regrets for either one of us. I know you want the same thing. You're itching to see what your 100% full power is capable of. Otherwise, you would have blown up the whole planet by now.
My apologies for the wait.
As requested, this is my full power.
Then do you want to finish this, or are you just going to keep talking?
Cockroach! I will blow you into a million pieces! Just like I did that Earthling.
That Earthling? Are you talking about Krillin? Don't you dare say his name!
Elder Dementia, you have to tell the dragon to transport everyone except the Frieza to planet Earth!
Wait! Don't make that wish! Ask the dragon to leave both Frieza and me behind! Serious, King Kai! Have to leave!
Oh, the irony. He who triumphs loses everything,
while the vanquished escapes. I hate to gloat, but there's a lesson here on the virtue of mercy. Its only value is to your foe.
We'll see about that.
I am Lord Frieza, the most powerful being in the universe. Which is why... You must die by my...